Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlyle's daughter?
Rebecca?
Yes. She's insistent, that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one?
Okay.
Have you ever fallen in love with someone like me?
She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing. You did make sure she didn't see you give the other one to the butler?
Oh, of course.
Okay, back to business.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Huh? Yep.
Yeah, it's impressive, right?